Wow, Bill, I'm down here at Windmill Lakes this morning. It's the first fish of the day. Guys, over here's got one behind the bait house there.
Nah, probably should have called. Just call me when you're on the way or when you're ready to leave. I'll call the number right for you.
Thank you, sir. Oh, warm out. Pez is on one here, boys. Can you get him?
Yeah, I can. Bill, you're gonna have to delete that.
Sure, Pez. Shovel head.
Camera?
It's up to you.
Step on that tail when you're by yourself. Get the line tight. Reach in till you feel the curve of the hook.
There you go, boys. From an expert.
It's alright. He's just over here giving me lessons. I would too.
I think he's got one. Look at that rod.
I don't think it's a 50.
No. Look at this boat truck, Bill.
Oh, you got a rollback on that thing?
What? I sit here watching for 2 hours. Take 1 minute. I go back 1 minute and look at my truck and come on. Move it deeper.
Oh, wow.
can't. The camera's over here.
I
thought it was.
Hollywood!
Come over here. You gotta get in front of the camera here. Shut up!
He's putting on a Hollywood classic. All right, let's get him in before he takes a nap on his pillow.
Still not that big.
He's over 30.
I got.
You gonna let him go?
Yeah. I got it. Go ahead.
Good?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can we throw him back in?
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Mr. Mingay here. This guy here just threw out and caught a fish. I'm busy, Danny. Pez is a net man today. He's the official net man today. He's going to be the official catcher in a little bit, though.
I don't know. It ain't feeling that way just yet.
Don't give up yet. Danny Mingay up at the mill. You guys need any new floats? This guy to see right here. Mingay Custom Floats.
Best floats out there.
Mingua. Danny Mingay. This is a good time to get them. Christmas coming up. Slowing down. He can get you some before Christmas, hopefully. I didn't think it was.
What? Hey, I'm not gonna cut him out.
He's in my line too. still clear the other one though.
Doesn't it?
It's not that open. Nah, you got it. Hi, Pez. Thank you, sir. Roy's the man today.
I lucked up, man. I just lucked up.
You didn't.
Be my luck, it'll come off. I caught that other one up yonder. I never did get up off in the bucket. I thought badly. I said, that's lazy. It's flathead, I believe.
We're up here on a little lake today, at least this afternoon. They quit biting on the big lake down there for me, so I moved up here. I'm losing my voice for some reason, I don't know why. What you got there, Roy?
Can't do that.
Bradley. There you go. Kentucky boys are up here today. Bradley and the crew. I left my spot down there and Pez moved in and caught a fish right away.